Hi, and welcome to Carmine Street Picks. I'm your host, Patrick J. Reilly. Every week, we pick three books that we think that you should read this week. Now, to be a famous internet video, you need to have something viral. And I got something viral right here. It's this horse mask. Ready? You'll do the whole video just like this.
Oh, no, you
welcome
don't.
To
hey, get him!
No!
Oh, no! No! No!
That's what you get! Now sing the song!
No, I wanna!
Sing it!
Sing it!
Sing it, Patrick.
Our first book is The Walking Dead. Now, if you're watching a TV show, you're like, man, the governor, he's so evil and stuff. Well, Negan would make the governor his bitch. And that's how Stella got her groove back. And then got bit by a zombie. That's the sequel. Now, I've been reading The Walking Dead since the TV show started. And, I mean, I gotta say, lately, there hasn't been a single zombie in this. I mean, come on, it's like the dead don't even refer to the walking dead. I mean, wait, if the dead are walking, then the walking dead are the people who are not been... Oh my god, I get it now! Now listen, our second book is The Lone Ranger. And if only three people buy this book, that means it had made more money than the whole movie. Now, for all the radio fans out there, you know that the Lone Ranger is the great-great-grandfather of the Green Hornet. And we remember how great that did in the box office, right? If you like Game of Thrones the book, and Game of Thrones the television series on HBO, then you'll love Game of Thrones the graphic novel. The same story three times over. I like Game of Thrones, but like senseless characters just die.
Hey Pat, have you read this book?
Thomas! No!
No!
What?
Well, everybody hurts, but sometimes everybody cries. Everybody hurts.
And welcome to the Come On Pick. I'm Patrick J. Reilly. Listen, this Come On Pick is special. This one is for kids' books. They got Adventure Time books, regular show books, all these different books. And I love them. You know why I love them? Because I love cartoons. And people are like, Patrick, you're a grown man. Stop watching cartoons. You know what? Let me tell you something, okay? Just because you're a man doesn't make cartoons any less... Because they're for... Okay, listen, because I have a beard. Yeah, I know. It's not much of a beard, but it's enough to say, hey, you don't need an ID to get in this bar, but guess what? I don't care. You watch cartoons. I mean, have you seen Adventure Time? No? Then open a television, okay? And watch it. It's so good. Okay, they just came out this week with Cinnamon Bun and Peppermint Butler have a little story arc. Come pick it up. It's so much fun. They solve a mystery. And look, they got Ninja Turtles for kids now. And they have the guy. It's so good. And then they have regular show. If you don't like regular show and you're in your 20s, you're a dick. Okay? Look at me in the eyes when I say this. You're a dick. It's not written for kids. It's written for the kid inside. Thanks for watching the video, guys. And remember to subscribe and click on like. Tell your friends about us. And next week, I'm excited for... Corn Dogs. Because it's shaped like a penis.
My whole family thinks I'm gay. I guess it's always been that way.